Hello, and welcome to this instructional video on non-invasive hair sampling in wild animals. In this video, we'll show you how to perform this technique. If you are conducting research during which you are observing animals in the field, it might be possible to obtain samples by collecting shed hair on trees that the animals had rubbed on or on the ground where they had been resting. Pick up hair from these areas using clean forceps and store it in a labelled bag or a sampling tube. Another option is to use barbed wires, which can act as excellent hair traps. They might be used with or without a lure that attracts the animals to the location, increasing the chances of hair collection. For smaller mammals, such as voles or hamsters, you could use a homemade trap consisting of a plastic tube with a double-faced tape. Place the trap at the entrance of the animal's burrow. Be very careful to use a tape with glue that is not too strong in order to prevent the animal from getting stuck. When animals enter or exit their burrows, they deposit hair on the tape. Using clean forceps, collect the hair and place it in a labelled bag or a sampling tube and store it at minus 20 degrees Celsius until further analysis. Regardless of the collection method you choose, remember to sterilise the forceps between samples, for instance with a flame, to avoid cross-contamination. Thank you for watching this video. We hope you found it informative and helpful. Good luck with your research.